you all fed up with the tag Pan India. So, but this one will surprise you. This one will be, you will enjoy it. So after to be honest, when we start the film, we started to we want to make it as a Tamil film. Once we finish the shoot, my one more producer Prakash sir watched the film. He said this film has a capacity, a potential of reach wider audience. Why can't we do that? In we can dub it in all over country, make it wider audience, make it to reach a wider audience. Then we thought, then we discussed, we Indians, we got independence on same day with same emotion, so we should do it. So definitely it will reach you, you will enjoy the film. So I'll come to your question. Pun Kumar, director of this film, he came to me 8 years back as my office helper. So I during that time I noticed him reading lots of books and watching films, taking notes, many the stories and then through one of my friend I came to know he wanted to become an AD. Luckily I have a vacancy, I had a vacancy, AD vacancy, then I asked him to join with me in my team. He learned, he worked hard. So after a long time, then like 7 years passed, I read his script, I liked it. So once I finished the reading, so then I decided we should produce the film. It has a unique point. It has a very wonderful story and periodic drama. So that's how it started my journey with him.
Wow, sir, that's so inspirational. I'm sure ek biography was Oscar ke andar. So congratulations to you. Of course, Sita Ramam abhi usne records tode. How do you see this film, sir? Ye bilkul ek alag hatke kuch hai jo isse pehle nahi dekha hai. 15 August ki har koi baat karta, but this is 16 August 1947. What do you have to say?
सबसे पहले तो thank you सबको आने के लिए और मुर्दा जी से associate होने के लिए. मुझे बहुत लेट कांटेक्ट किया इन्होंने, ये बोल सकता हूँ, नहीं तो हमारी मार्केटिंग टीम और इस पर जोर लगाती. बहुत अच्छी फिल्म है ये. मैंने तमिल में देखी है, पूरी फिल्म देखी है. बहुत मुश्किल होती है तमिल फिल्म को अपन 2.5 घंटे तक देख सकते हैं. तो ये फिल्म जैसे हमारी जो नॉर्थ मार्केट है वो कॉन्टेंट पर चल रहा है, आपने देखा होगा. अभी कोई ऐसा माहौल नहीं है कि बड़ी फिल्म ही चलेगी या छोटी फिल्म नहीं चलेगी. अच्छा कंटेंट ऑलवेज चला है, बहुत सारे पीछे रिकॉर्ड्स हैं. तो इन्होंने जब कांटेक्ट किया, मैंने तमिल फिल्म देखी, मैंने बोला हाँ मेरी टीम ये रिलीज़ करेगी, तब हम बोर्ड पे आए.
क्या बात, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर शेयरिंग दैट. और आप बोर्ड पे आए सर, अब जगह जगह इसको पहुँचाएंगे. भट्ट साहब, दिस वन्स फॉर यू. प्लीज़ मुझे बताइए कि जैसे अभी सर ने भी बताया कि किस तरह से आपने सोचा कि इसको पैन इंडिया रिलीज किया जाए, पैन इंडियन फिल्म्स की बात हो रही है, ये कुछ भी गिमिक ही नहीं लग रहा है सर, बड़ा ग्राउंडेड है और बहुत ही लोगों से जुड़ा हुआ है, ये कहाँ से इसकी शुरुआत हुई, आप तक कैसे फिल्म पहुंची, उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा बताइए.
हेलो एवरीवन, मैं तो स्वागत है आप सब लोग का, स्पेशल मुर्दा सर का बॉम्बे में और पुन कुमार और जयंती सर. ये फिल्म जैसे अभी सर ने पुन कुमार के लिए कहा है कि ये 8 साल पहले इनके पास आए और इनके साथ काम करते थे और फिर ये स्क्रिप्ट लिखने लगे और इनको अपॉर्चुनिटी मिली इस फिल्म को बनाने की, तो मैं भी जो है अपने आप को खुद किस्मत समझता हूँ कि मुझे मौका मिला मुर्दा सर के साथ इस फिल्म को बनाने का. और ये एक सपना है, एज ए काइंड ऑफ ड्रीम कि हम इतने बड़े लेजेंड के साथ काम करें एज ए डायरेक्टर, एज ए प्रोड्यूसर. तो वो अपॉर्चुनिटी उन्होंने मुझे दी और मेरे को मौका मिला, स्क्रिप्ट सुनी, और सुनी भी नहीं, मैंने आधी ही सुनी थी. अगर आप पूछेंगे तो फिर आस्क मुर्गा सर, वी नेवर लिसन, कोई नरेशन नहीं हुआ लिटरली. मैंने कहा मुर्गा सर एक फिल्म बना रहे हैं, मुझे नरेशन लेने की जरूरत ही नहीं है, कुछ अच्छा ही बना रहे हैं मास्टर प्लीज. तो मैंने कभी इस फिल्म का नरेशन नहीं लिया था. मैं पहली बार फिल्म देखने गया जब उन्होंने मुझे इन्वाइट किया कि सर आइए, मैं सर यूसुफ सर थे और यूसुफ और मैं फिल्म देखने के लिए गए. जब फिल्म रेडी हो गई तो
अच्छा हम तमिल फिल्म बना रहे थे, फिल्म तमिल में बननी थी और तमिल फिल्म बनाई, तो मूवी जब हमने देखी और मूवी देखने के बाद हमारे रोंगटे खड़े हो गए देखते थे, लेकिन लास्ट वो यूसुफ बॉल ने कहा यार इसे मास्टर पीस क्या क्या बनाया उन्होंने, तो फिर हमने रिक्वेस्ट की सर से कि सर इसको पैन इंडिया करना चाहिए, तो कह लगे नहीं यार मैं तो मैं इसको तेलुगु में अलग बनाऊंगा बड़े स्टार के साथ और हिंदी में अलग बनाऊंगा, बिकॉज वो उनका तरीका ही यही है बड़े स्टार के साथ फिर अलग अलग उस लैंग्वेज में बनाते हैं, तो हमने रिक्वेस्ट की, बहुत रिक्वेस्ट की सर बिकॉज सर इसको पैन इंडिया करना चाहिए, फाइनली मुदस्सर मान गए और आज ये फिर पैन इंडिया हो रही है, और फिर स्पेशल थैंक्स टू जयंती सर आपने फिल्म देखी आप ऑन बोर्ड आ गए, तो दूसरे लेजेंड साथ में आ गए, जब लेजेंड जुड़ते हैं तो सारे लेजेंड साथ में आ जाते हैं, और लिटरली इज अ मास्टरपीस नो डाउट, यू विल एंजॉय दिस फिल्म,
7th April is when we'll get to see this masterpiece. And of course, sir, ki kya baat kare? Aap keh rahe hain ki badi badi filmein. Sir, 100 crore club ka matlab hi inhone samjhaya hai hum sab ko.
Exactly. Because Ghazni was the first film.
100 crore film in the industry, in the Indian film industry. So, in the Zordar Thalia. Yes, of course. You know, we have this very special surprise. Sir ne ek letter leke aaye hain wo hum sab ke liye, jo ki main chahunga agar aap hume de. And sir, I would want...
People talk about 15th August. We were unaware about what happened on the 16th of August. So can you just shed some light on the scene?
Actually, the story happened, the historical most important days, August 14th, 15th and 16th. So the film timeline is the three days story in the film. So that in the particular village, they can't, the communication is very poor. So not like now, as now we are getting all the text to immediately. In those days, all the messages should reach by, somebody should carry the news to the village. So they have separated. Already the British caged our India, but this particular village, they can't come out of the village. So it's technically it's like a jail inside a jail. So the people, they can't come out. They have their own freedom fighter. So they have... They are fighting battle between the British and the villagers. So then August 15th, the entire country got independence. But these British people, the British officer, they have hid it. They hid it the news to the villagers because they have some secret agenda to. They had to do some job. So what is that? That's 16th. So that 16th day, they came to know they got independence. So that is the story. So what has happened on 16th? So that is the story, main story, base of the story. So he had done many research. He had read more real incident based and research how the British ruled in different areas. So like that, he has done many research and references.
Hello, Mr. Murugadoss. This is Komal Panjal from Indian Express. To your right. So I have two questions for you, sir. In the beginning of the press conference, you said that we are kind of tired of the pan-India concept. So if you could just throw light on it a little more. And two, in a lot of films in the North, we've seen the freedom struggle represented in our films. But we've not seen too many films with... which show the freedom struggle that happened in the South too, because you know we've had freedom fighters from the South, but there are hardly any movies on that. We, as viewers, as audiences, we don't know much about it. So do you feel that there has been some kind of underrepresentation of the freedom struggle of South India?
So yeah, we have many South Indian freedom fighters. They are connected with Netaji and Gandhiji. They have violence freedom fighters. We had non-violence freedom fighter also. But this particular film not related with the freedom fighter and all. It's say how they came out of the fear. How the real freedom is, the people, they should come out of the fear. So that is the main motto of the film. It's not like regular kind of freedom fighters and so that like regular... like some we read, you know, so generally what I try to say, it's not only for Indian audience. Wherever the British ruled, it it's they followed a certain particular style only. So like if you take Braveheart, they ruled the same way how they ruled in South. So they don't have South or North. They ruled the entire world almost in the same way. So it will connect like that. We have many leaders, freedom fighters like that, like North.
Do you think there has been an underrepresentation of the freedom struggle in the South also when it comes to films?
So we have many freedom fighters. So you know, Vavusi Chidambaranar, he for the own ship, he against the British, he ran the own ship. But the British put it in jail. Nearly 40 years. He spent his life 40 years inside the jail. So they call like that Sekku, no? Like Bullock. Sekku. In the inside, so like they say they made many hard work and. And sometimes, no, they put some put in jail with the deceased people. So to say, after some time, they get the disease from the others. So they spoiled in many times. In the way in South also, sometimes we had many like self defense, martial arts, and like good medicines. But the British stopped it. They banned it. They pass the rule, you should not pass the martial arts. They destroyed the martial arts in South. So like that, we had many painful story in South as well.
Hi guys. Oh look, how many directors went under Murugadoss as the ADs became the directors? 12, around 12 directors already he has given, opportunity with them. But a director ho gaya abhi sab. हाँ तो पोन कुमार के लिए पूछ रहे हो हाँ
या या राइट नाउ आई एम राइटिंग ए स्क्रिप्ट दैट इज अ तमिल वन सो इट्स आई सी इन स्क्रिप्ट प्रोसेस सो आई एम राइटिंग इट आई विल अनाउंस सून
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक्स ऑल very happy to meet you all and very very happy to see you all. Okay, thank you so much. And this is my debut film. We were working very hard, and this film is not saying about freedom fighter. This is what is the freedom, what freedom is. That's only we are trying to say. It means I feel slavery is not a physical, it's just a psychological slavery is just a psychological thing. Okay, we don't know, hesitate to say, we don't know speak in Japanese, we don't know speak in French, we don't know speak in Chinese, anything, but we hesitate to say we don't know speak in English. Even though you can see me, I'm anxious to speak in very well to speak in English. Okay, why? Because which was built inside us some fear like that. Okay, we can cast that fear. Out of fear only is a freedom. Slavery is a out of fear only is a freedom. So slavery is against. We should against for slavery. That's only. So we are all trying to say only one thing. What's a real freedom? One villagers feel that the real freedom on August 16, they get the real freedom. That's only basics of the story.
Wow.
Hi.
Wow.
I'm here from Movie Talkies. My question is to Gada sir. Sir, you are a Hindi distributor of the film. Since you know the pulse of Hindi audiences, you have been bringing South stories to Hindi for the Hindi audiences. How do you think, you know, the story of Sengadu village, you know, the struggle for the patriotic story of, you know, everything would connect to the Hindi audience?
Abhi North India mein agar dekhen to South ka acceptance bahut zyada hai. Ye Raja क्रेडिट देनी चाहिए, जब से उन्होंने बाहुबली लेके आए तो बाद में कोविड आया, कोविड के बाद टेलीविज़न ने हर स्टार को सुपरस्टार बना दिया, क्योंकि कोविड के टाइम में सब साउथ के जितने स्टार हैं उनकी फिल्में देखी गई नॉर्थ में, वहाँ से फिर पुष्पा से जर्नी स्टार्ट हुई, नॉर्थ में सब साउथ के स्टार एक्सेप्टेड। ये फिल्म जब देखी, इनकी हिंदी तैयार नहीं थी, अभी मैं 2-3 दिन पहले ही बोर्ड पे आया हूँ, तो इनकी हिंदी डबिंग रेडी नहीं थी, तो मैंने चलो इनकी एक्सेप्ट की कि मैं तमिल देखता हूँ, मैंने तमिल फिल्म देखी, फिर भी मैंने पूरी फिल्म देखी, क्योंकि लैंग्वेज नहीं आती है, तो अभी लैंग्वेज का अभी कोई ऐसा मतलब नहीं है कि स्क्रीन पे देखने के बाद भी फिल्म समझ आती है, तो वो एक बड़ा रीज़न था कि हम बोर्ड पे आए। और यहाँ नॉर्थ की ऑडियंस अभी एक्सेप्ट कर रही है कि कोई भी अच्छा कॉन्टेंट, अभी पीछे भी कितनी फिल्में साउथ की बहुत स्लो रिलीज होके बहुत बड़ी हुई है, तो उसी में का ये कॉन्टेंट है। और बहुत बड़ी बात बताऊँगा कि हमारी खुद की कल फिल्म रिलीज करिए सेम हीरो की, वो हम नॉर्थ में नहीं ला रहे, ये लेके आ रहे हैं, तो ये डिफरेंस होगा कि हमने अपनी फिल्म भी नहीं ला रहे।
Murugadoss sir, so it's been a while we have seen you.
I don't know any idea of getting it to me. So because the girl Diana, I became short on memory loss patient. So I will do. I will do something fresh for Hindi audience. I have a couple of scripts. I will do in future. Yeah, sure. I love to.
Murugadoss ji, being the producer, why are the hero, main lead and female lead missing? It's really good that the producers are taking away the limelight, because they rarely get it, you know. So why are they missing?
I think
Murugadoss ji, because your last three films, you know, in Darbar, it didn't do very well at the box office. Akira also was not very well received. So what are your expectations, you know?
We are trying, we are doing our best for all other films. For me, see, in film industry, we can't say our history or our experience. Every film new to me, we are trying something new. Some film will work, something they didn't work. So I try to learn more. So I will correct it, I will come back.
Very well.
This is everybody will connect with soulful because this is our film. This is not speak about some other freedom fighter. This is this film will speak about our inside mind, our inside slavery, our inside fear. That's only we are trying to say in this film. So definitely everybody will liked it. Everybody will loved it. This film. Definitely.
Wow.
Please come and watch in theater.
And
please.
We have to give it up for Pon Kumar Saab's confidence, ladies and gentlemen. Banta ek zordar taaliya banti hai. Because love the way he's talking about this. Of course, dikh raha hai how passionate he is about.
We are from film family. Not only in Chennai. Away from 200 kilometers away from Chennai, so we have to fight our inside inferiority complex. And I don't have appearance, education, good language, communication skill, and I don't know how to behave with the people. Later I learned, I came out of that. I came out of my fear, so that I got my own independence. So for me, everyone should fight himself. Fight. So freedom is nothing, something, someone to give you. You have to own yourself. So I achieved it like that.
Wow. Well, sir, would you like to add something to that?
Yes, that's the same thing only. Yes, I am also coming from the edge of Tamil Nadu in the map. Oh, small village like this, Singadu. Okay, nothing communication, that much of. Okay, so inferiority complex, that's only. But not like that much of inferiority complex. So, I didn't study something like that school days, and I didn't well in that much of education. So I crossed many more lines for this stage, right? So every time I crossed that, but I fear and I crossed and I won that. So hereafter also I will win that. And now some Gandhiji's Poratam, which date for some 1947 or 1920. So little fear for this press conference. So. But now I don't like that because you are all like brothers and sisters like that. Really. Right? So I don't like
that. You're killing it, sir. You're killing it.
Jayantilal, sir, mera aapse sawal hai aage.
Jayantilal, sir, tamhe jawab na aap ho Gujarati, unhe to kashi.
Charal complete.
Yeah, yeah. Chalo, tamhara jawab hu aap
pochu. Please.
મતલબ મને ડરવાથી આમ જોવા જાય તો
આઈ થિંક તમે હિન્દીમાં બોલો તો એવરીવન એલ્સ વિલ બી એબલ ટુ કેપ્ચર ઇટ ઓલસો.
મને ફિયર કા મતલબ મુજે હી લગ રહા હૈ કે મરના નહીં ચાહીએ લેકિન ચોઇસ નહીં હૈ તો અગર દેખે તો રોજ હેપીલી જીના ચાહીએ અપને લોગો કો ક્યુંકિ મરના તો સબકો હી હૈ ઇસસે બડા ડર હો હી નહીં સકતા. મેં અભી અભી ઉસ સદમે કો મતલબ દેખે તો સતીશ કૌશિક જી નહીં રહે. मैंने 10:40 को बात करी और 12 बजे वो बोलते नहीं रहे तो बहुत दुख की बात है. लेकिन रोज हैप्पीली जीना चाहिए वही असूल से मैं रोज काम करता हूँ.
जयंतीलाल सर,
डिजिटल के ज़माने में रिलीज की साइज का कोई इतना महत्व नहीं है क्योंकि पब्लिक के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है. हम लोग ओपन करते हैं कभी 300 से कभी 400 से कभी 1000 से, लेकिन वो एक प्रोड्यूसर का कॉन्फिडेंस से चलते हैं और इस फिल्म की मार्केटिंग कर रहे हैं ये लोग ही कर रहे हैं. हमारी टीम अभी जुड़ी नहीं है क्योंकि हमारी एक सेम हीरो की पत्थू तला करके तमिल पिक्चर है जो कल रिलीज़ हुई है. तो हमारी टीम अभी कल फ्री होने वाली है, उसके बाद इस फिल्म के साथ इनके साथ मिलके बेस्ट प्रमोशन करेंगे.
आई थिंक विद दैट वी कम टू द एंड ऑफ दिस लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. लेकिन जाते जाते